I think a lot of course one is pretty theoretical. A lot of other classes focus on, you know, the theory, whereas this is you're actually focusing on a specific problem and you're creating something. A lot of the ideas that come forward are things that the students are passionate about. The freedom of being able to choose the problem you want to tackle is helpful because it lets you work on what you're passionate about, and you're going to do better on things that you're passionate about. You're going to put more energy into them.